Hi, hello everyone. We are in action now. Today we'll be making a crumb fried mushroom. I'll be showing you how to make a crumb fried mushroom. It's a bit of common dish in all the hotels and everything. You can try it in your home also. This is basically a button mushrooms, the fresh mushrooms which is available in the market. The stuffing, you can do any type of stuffing. What I'm going to do is chopped mushroom itself with some spices and everything. Then it is coated with breadcrumb and deep fried and served with mayonnaise or tomato ketchup or tartar sauce or any other sauces which you like. So I'll show you the ingredients. Some salt, cracked pepper, garlic, chopped onion, chopped green chilies and coriander leaves, and I have a flour batter to just coat the mushroom. And we have a panko crumbs, white bread crumbs, or you can use white bread crumbs, or you can use this panko crumbs for as a bread crumb. We just chop some small mushrooms. You can use the very small mushrooms for chopping, or you can use the mushroom stem for chopping, so that you don't throw out the mushroom. Even a chicken mincemeat can be stuffed, prawns you can stuff. And any other vegetables also you can stuff. You can stuff with only cheese also, or with paneer, anything. Totally. Which will be stuffed inside again the mushroom socket. In the bowl. Using a bit of garlic, bit of onion, some green chilies, some coriander leaves, pepper, cracked pepper, and bit of salt. You just mix it together. You can use just a small teaspoon of also is wet and has some moisture in it. If you are able to make a bechamel sauce, that is a white sauce, you can use a mushroom where the stem is removed. We fill the filling into the mushroom socket. This is how you fill it inside. Make it flat, push it in. It's ready for filling. Second one. So this is how you stuff it. What you do is you just put it in the flour mixture, flour and water mixture. This is just a coating for the breadcrumbs to stick onto it. Then you roll it on the breadcrumb, give it a good shape for it, gently press it, give a good shape, and this is the way you do it. And again, I show you one more piece. I've already crumbed few items, few mushrooms, and kept ready for frying. I have the oil hot here. Check the oil whether it is hot. Then can just safely dip it in the oil for frying. let it sparkling out. Just put on the absorbent paper. Just put excess oil to absorb. With this.